Student, today we are going to study chapter number 5 of alias Anita and the honeybees. So let's start the chapter. My name is Anita Kushwa. I live in Ocha village. This is in Mujaffarpur district of Bihar. So what is the name of the children? What is the name of state children? Bihar. And what is the name of village? Ocha village. Yes, I stay with my parents and two younger brothers. So here, Amrita stays with her parents and two younger brothers. I study in college. Besides studying, I teach young children. I also keep honeybees. See how many work she does alone. All this has not been easy for me. When I was young, I used to spend all my time with my goats as they grazed for food. I always wanted to go to school, but my parents did not like the idea of girls going to school. Yes, she also wanted to go to school, but her parents, they were denying for her to go to school because they don't like girls going to school for study. Yes, a dream of school. Next paragraph is a dream of school. One day, I peeped into the school in our village. I could not stay away. I silently went and sat down behind the children. Yes, one day she went to school silently without telling anyone and she sat there quietly at the last page. I went home and picked up courage to talk to my parents about going to school. But they told me clearly that I could not do so. That day I cried and cried. Yes, when she told her parents that she wanted to go to school, her parents denied that, no, you cannot go to school. And that day she cried a lot. Yes. Next paragraph, one of the teachers in my village explained to my parents why it is important to study. The teacher told them that they would not have to pay anything for my education up to class 8. The teacher said that it was the right of every child to go to school. I did not get high marks, but I always asked many questions. Yes, sir. One of the teacher of her school went to her home and explained her parents that there is no cost of education up to class 8. They can send their child to school without charging any fees. So she started going to school, although she did not get good marks in the school, but she always used to ask many questions from her teacher. Only this much for today, children. Now what we have to do is, your homework is do question given on page number 39 in book.